singer from 80s band Pete Burns looks very much girlish. And if you look on later, you'll see Octomom. They look very similar in their plastic surgeries or face reconstructions. I'm not sure why people do this, but, you know, it can cause them a lot of medical pains and torment.